Agent-based modeling is a type of modeling in which the actions and interactions of autonomous agents, both with each other and the environment, are explicitly modeled in a computer program. The agents can be nearly anything: animals, people, cities, nations. Usually, the agents follow simple rules and are influenced by the other agents in their immediate surroundings. Let's use an example to show what this means. In this model, there are some fish, the agents, that follow one simple rule: swim straight. When a fish exits on one side, it re-enters on the opposite side. Not very exciting, right? To make things more interesting, let's add a second rule. Occasionally, each fish randomly changes its direction a little bit away from its current direction. This is more interesting, but still not very exciting. The fish aren't interacting with each other. Adding one final third rule makes all the difference. Rather than going more or less in the same direction, each fish moves in more or less the average direction of all the fish in its local neighborhood. This mimics real life. An actual fish in an actual school can't see the entire school, but it can sense the fish close by. Agent-based modeling is much more flexible than other types of modeling, such as equation-based modeling. With enough rules, almost any behavior can be modeled and any phenomenon can be observed. But this flexibility also has its downsides. Agent-based models with too many rules are hard to understand. If there are 20 rules affecting one agent, how are we to know which rule is felt most strongly? For example, what rules are necessary to observe a phenomenon such as the schooling of fish? Could a simpler model yield schooling? Nevertheless, a well-designed agent-based model can be very informative. It can tell us which combinations of behavioral rules for agents and environmental conditions yield interesting behavior such as the schooling of fish. What's cool about this model is that the fish actually form schools based on three simple rules. They present a different way to understand how phenomena and patterns can arise from very simple behaviors, which is a hallmark of complex systems. Agent-based modeling is foundational to the science that we do here at the Santa Fe Institute.